you doing, guys? I'm Corey with Outdoor Living RV. I am the service manager, and here we have today is our 2016 Venom 4020 model. This model comes with either a 13 or a 20 foot bay. I'm about to demonstrate how we're gonna fit a 16 foot Carolina skiff up in this bad boy. Let's check it out. So our first step, right off the bat, we gotta remove the stairs because the ramp's gonna have to come down, okay? Very simple, you remove two little clips right on the bottom. Just gonna snap these right off the side here. Our next step is we're gonna go ahead and pull the pins, and what this is gonna do is gonna allow the ramp to come down flush, okay? Before we do anything else, we're gonna go ahead and inside the unit, and we're gonna go ahead and basically lift all the beds, the walls to the roof, so we have room for the boat to fit in, okay? Now everything is electronic, so it's zero effort. Next step, we're gonna go ahead and move this wall. On this model, it comes with a winch that's gonna help lift this bad boy up, okay? So, to speed up the process, I'm gonna lift the wall halfway up, but you don't have to do that. You can actually run this winch all the way down and pick this wall up if you want.
Thank you. No, it's in my private stuff.
Ready?
Recording already.
Okay. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sorry about that.
Ready? Just keep front end straight. I'm sorry.